radar settings for test. Set the range or sensitivity setting to maximum. Some radars must be in the test mode. Some radars have filters, such as a fan filter, that must be disabled. Make sure range or sensitivity setting at maximum. Radar in stationary mode, front antenna. Strike the narrow edge of the fork on a hard, non-metallic surface, such as wood or plastic. Place the narrow edge of the oscillating fork about an inch from the front of the antenna. Change to moving mode, opposite direction, oncoming traffic. Use the slower, larger fork first. The patrol speed should be the slower fork. The target speed should be the difference in the fork speeds. Still in moving mode, but change to same lane or same direction traffic. This time, use the faster, smaller fork first. The patrol speed should be the faster fork. The target speed should be the sum of the forks.